bass I've ever caught in my life, 8 flat.